So we're back. All I did was like check the place around, see how it looks, see if there's no like enemies around. So that's all I did. And now we're gonna be traveling towards the western side. We're still gonna be going towards that direction. Yes. And we're gonna see if there's more stations over there. Maybe there's a secret place or something that we still haven't explored. I want a badass gun, man. Or I want to add more. I want to pick up more materials for my guns, because the ones I have are pretty good. They're pretty good, decent. They're decent guns. And once I pick up those guns, they're gonna be good to go for the missions. So, especially this one, I really want to upgrade this one. Looks pretty darn good. So, what else is in your chemistry station? Is there like a workbench around here at some point? But see, oh, watermelons. They got watermelon. What's a workbench? I'm pretty sure there's a workbench around here. There has to be a workbench. Maybe I can. There is a workshop! Oh my god, I can actually live here! Damn. So it come. This wasn't here before, what? Right? I don't think it was. So all that thing's like pre-built, and all the rest of the stuff like this, like, it's not actually part of the. And I can keep up building up. I can imagine how high can I go. See, I want to do that. That's exactly what I wanted to do, and I can't. Oh my god, we can actually keep on building that way. Oh, that's not bad. So that's good. We might have ourselves another house then. But let's keep on exploring. I don't want to waste a lot of time with this. I already wasted a lot of time building houses in the previous episodes. Then what the fuck is over here? It looks like a factory. Blood leaf. Is there any enemies? The hell is that? It's like a robot. Potential. So that could potentially work with L. Huh. Lightness 0. Lightness 1. Wait, I chose slow twice. God damn it. Something with. This is some. Is this something without the L or something with the L? I fucked it up. No, it knocked me out. So I believe that's gonna wake up that thing. Let's use our shotgun. It's a chemistry station here. Do you have stuff that we can chemistry'd? Chemistry'd at some point. Slow time for 15 seconds. Oh, that's not fat. That's not bad. Buff tats. Green man tats. Plus 5 charisma. Fire 10%. I might get the. Oh, psycho jets. Slow time for 15 seconds. This is gonna make us have less weight on our freaking character, so that's good. Removes 300 rads. Refreshing berry removes all the rads and cures addictions. That is something to have. To target. guess. I mean, so that means every time I shoot, the bullet's gonna, like... Oil. Oh, shit, I don't wanna waste that shit. That's something that we gotta really think of saving. Except for this. That's for the salesman, like, whoever comes up to sell for you, you're gonna be able to convince them to, like, lower the price. What's in here? There's some more dead bodies. Is there anything else in here? The fuck? The hell is that? Looks like a zombie. How come he's not attacking me? Oh, motherfucker! Oh shit, that shit jumped like right in front of me. This is trip. There you go. I'm pretty sure I didn't alarm all of them. Oh, like so chilling in here and that happened. Teddy bear. Wooden spoon. There's more letters there. See, that also, that's what I was talking about. Like, you can get those letters and, you know, stack them however you want. And that'll be a decoration for your house.
If you're the kind of person who is tired of living in Diamond City, and you maybe want a adventure or something,
focus.
You have a new option. Settlement of Sanctuary.
I think it's a radio talking.
And found it. Good luck to them with, you know, the whole...
There we go. That's it. I freaked out. I was like, what the hell's talking to me? Fusion cells? Nice.
It sounds like maybe none of the news actually.
I don't remember that.
The Minutemen were involved in this. That's the Minutemen. I thought they were kind of done for.
What is that stupid radio? I think it's over here. Oh, fuck. Oh my god, how can you miss that? That's why I needed a cipher this thing. I shouldn't have been wasting the rusty nail. Some more oil, extinguisher. It's a power armor station here. Huh. Could this be a new place to settle? That'd be awesome. Find out in the next episode of Dragon Ball Z. Okay, there's nothing in here. Okay, good. So all we found was zombies. I don't know if I think there's anything else around here. Except we still need to check inside that warehouse. Alright, let's go. I take like a whole 30 minutes just to search the whole place down. Because I like to explore and shit. The radio was coming through here. Oh shit, I got turned off. That's freaking copyright. I hate that stuff, man. I freaking get copyrighted because of a stupid thing like that. Ooh, what's that? Trailer key?
Nice.
Critical hits with unarmed melee attacks permanently. Okay, that's nice. I'll take it. Wicked Warshipping Terminal? What does that mean? Just a bunch of deliveries. Please, kids, remember that deliveries must go through me, through Tim, before driving is mad important. I guess. This is nothing, actually. So the map got updated at some point for what? So for the deliveries, right? Starlight driving. Oh yeah, I forgot that I went this far away for a mission. How much? I should check out that whole city, see what's up. Just need to clear up this whole place. So there's no zombies around. Armor workbench. Tin can. Huh, seems clean in here. Oh shit. Shoot the leg. That thing lost a leg. Put out his misery. Oh. That thing is through the box. Now it doesn't have a leg or a hand. There we go. It's a bunch of... just a bunch of good materials in here, but there's nothing. What the hell's over there? What a good attempt. Is there anything else I need to know of? I'm talking about stuff that I need to know of. Nothing, bricks, containers, random ass containers, nothing. There's nothing here, Mikey! Alright, how shall we proceed? Oh, and I was trying to jump over there, all you have to do is just run across the roof. Broom, random chick that died with a gun? Compensated pipe pistol? This is freaky. I couldn't imagine the story of what happened here. This freaking whole world is fucked up. Whatever. I think we cleared it out, right? Yep, cleared. Is there anything else I need to know around this place? It's another warehouse this way. It's a place we might want to check it out. Okay, still gives me one rads. Oh, this is just a house. Make more of these things. Oh, motherfucker. A random house in the middle of nowhere with a bee in it or a fly. Ooh, they're gonna ambush me, I see. How many are they in here? That's it. Runaways hall tape, bubblegum. Seems like a dead place, nothing else to do here. Yeah, there's nothing more here. But a place to cook. Oh, look, we can cook something. Iguana on the stick. We need iguana bits. I don't have iguana bits. Oh, okay, so this is where you make that meat from. the Brahmin meat, so now we can actually kill cows. Okay, so we're gonna get our cooking shit straight here. Everything needs to be searchable. Okay, maybe off camera I'll be doing some soups and stuff. Some vegetable soups. Because I already have a lot of vegetables planted in my other town. And then there's another farm nearby too that I conquered. And that I helped that they are accepting me there. So, something to work with. So there's nothing anymore out here? That's it? That's it? It's only this little two houses? I need more stuff. Told y'all. There has to be more stuff. So the house is empty house over here. The fuck is that? Yeah, I spotted that from a mile away. Fucking snipe the shit out of it. Was that another mannequin? Okay. Weird shit. There's nothing here. More destroyed houses, though. Wild corn. Something to pick up. This is a destroyed house. Nothing in here. It's all empty. There's something up there. Let's go check it out. Oh, what's over here? Take out Shadow Mountain. Damn it. Those mannequins, man, I swear. Tripped over by itself. Oh, I ain't gonna fucking sleep here. It's Halloween. Coca-Cola. Jesus, this place is fucking weird. Disappeared. Oh no. What the fuck, you ended up there? Something fell out. I'm out of here. This fucking place is weird. I don't know how that mannequin fucking fell down. More houses. Another bed. It's like nothing valuable here. It's just a bunch of destroyed stuff. Okay, we're already heading to a church over there. Or whatever it is. I'm not sure what it is. Nothing here. We're like super towards the edge of the map. I wonder where that nuke hit. I remember falling it over here. Pretty sure it fell somewhere around here. That has to be the fucking new crash or whatever. Well, thanks for the autosave. Imagine if I would have died. I would have had to spawn like all the way to the fucking beginning. What was this? Just the fridge. Huh. There's gotta be something over here. There's a bunch of houses lined.